Do I have to talk to him? Couldn't I just talk to you?
Come on, baby. Get it over with. And be smart. Tell the commissioner the truth. That's the only thing to do. Come on.
Sit down. Andrews, repeat the statement Miss Finley made before you and Officer Hannigan yesterday afternoon.
She said Mr. Emmerich was here in this house with her from 11:30 p.m. to 3 a.m. last Friday night.
Is that the statement you made?
Yes, sir.
Was it the truth? You better think before you answer, young lady, unless you want to go to jail.
Jail?
That's what happens to one who sets up a false alibi to keep another from being punished for a crime.
Mr. Emmerich wouldn't commit a crime.
He would and did.
Tell him the truth.
Uncle Lon.
It's the only thing to do, unless you want to be indicted for obstructing justice.
What I said yesterday was... Well, it wasn't exactly... I mean... It wasn't really the...
Was it the truth? You went with Emmerich, were you?
No, sir.
He was someplace else and you were not with him?
Yes, sir.
He told you exactly what to say, made you learn it by heart. Answer me.
I mean, yes, sir. I mean, I learned it by heart.
Get a new statement from her and have her sign it.
Yes, sir.
And this time, young lady, I want the whole truth.
Over here, miss.
Sorry, Uncle Lot. I tried.
You did pretty well, considering.
What about my trip, Uncle Lot? Is it still on?
Don't worry, baby. You'll have plenty of trips.